communications with resistance forces in the area have gone dark, which can only mean one thing. These people sacrificed everything to give us this shot. We need to recover that converter at all costs. But it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we don't have to destroy it before it explodes. Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Solid copy.
Stepping off.
Getting it done. Roger that. What was that? No need to ask twice. On it. Movement! It's close! Stepping off.
Solid copy.
Objective position confirmed.
Okay. You should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
Copy that.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control. Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
already there.
Stabilize the converter soon. I don't think anybody's going home today.
Returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is in the... Take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
It's down!
I'm on the move.
Objects secure.
bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion. Their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Watch the flanks!
Closing on target position now. I got nothing. Gonna need to reload soon.
Mission accomplished.
of our people earned well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you, too. Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter. Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.